Legislators are looking to slim our state's budget. So why is there talk of adding dozens of auditors? The budget proposal adds 102 new auditor positions. The idea is they could collect more in tax revenue than they cost. But audits can be a big expense for business, so some question whether growing government is the best way to boost the budget. Sendick's Food Market is a Southeast Wisconsin family grocer with 12 stores. They say an ongoing audit's cost them $100,000 and counting.
Over 2 years ago, we received notice from the state for a sales tax audit. I mean, the ironic thing about this is, in the end, as we're wrapping this up and we're not quite done yet, the state is gonna owe us a refund.
For Sendick's, like other Wisconsin companies, all the complex auditing comes at a major cost. They've had to hire accountants and keep their own staff on the audit instead of on their actual jobs.
The code on this is huge. It's as absurd as some candy bars are taxable and some candy bars are not, depending upon their ingredients. And that's been part of the audit. We've had to go through and show ingredient lists on tens of thousands of items. From our perspective as a grocer, I just want clarity. I'd like to shorten an audit period so we don't have audits going on being a distraction to our business for over 2 years.
Sendick's isn't the only example. We've worked with members who face the same strain.
There's a need for auditors, no doubt about that. But when you have auditors come in, I mean, it disrupts your business. It disrupts your marketing, your engineering. It really takes the focus off trying to create products and develop those products and serve the market. If we have a simpler, less complicated tax code, we don't need all these auditors. So let's go that route as opposed to hiring more auditors and sending the wrong message to businesses across the world.
It's also unclear how much the new auditors could actually collect. The Department of Revenue says it's $113 million over 2 years, but we think the real number is likely much lower. What is clear is adding so many auditors would swell the department's staff by 9%. We expect the amount of additional auditors and the burden on business to come down before the budget is finalized. But we'll keep you posted, and we'll see you next week for another 2-Minute Drill.